A daughter was born to loving parents in the old Trenton family castle. The girl was named Susan. Her father, Mr. Grin, was an extraordinarily charming man, loved by both his wife and daughter. Under some mysterious circumstances, however, Mr. Grin died. Susan's mother, Mrs. Agatha, grieved at the death of her husband and roamed the castle like a shadow. Those close to Agatha could not bear to look at her mental anguish and decided to remarry her to a worthy person. This turned out to be rich and intelligent Mr. Austin. Things seemed to be getting better. The stepfather became the head of the family, taking the widowed Agatha and little Susan under his control. The balance in the family was short-lived though. It was as if a black cat ran some misfortune, sowing evil and curses.
Stop crying, Miss Agatha. Oh, how you bored me. You are free. It's time to light up your face, Agatha. Filthy family. Thank you. Sue, stop slurping. Nobody's teaching you manners.
I'm sorry.
Lady Agatha, why do I have to handle everything in this house, including parenting your daughter? More so when I still don't own the house. I've been invited to the Stoneses tomorrow. Unfortunately, with you, Agatha, I want you to wear something more reasonable.
Tomorrow, my lord, but my face hasn't quite healed yet.
Put some sort of cream on it. Wouldn't be the first time, would it, m'lady? Filthy family.
I have nothing to breathe. I'm going to the balcony.
Mother? place. This is where it all happened. On that terrible day. Oh, Mother. My poor Mother. If only had I been there. None of this would have happened. Bastard! It's all his fault!
Are you quite sure you remember everything?
What?
Is that what happened?
Who are you? I can't see you!
It doesn't matter who I am. What matters is what you remember.
I remember everything. That terrible scream. The fall. I'm sure it was my stepfather who pushed her.
Did he? You claim it was all his fault. As if you were trying to convince yourself. Over and over again.
I don't know. He said at the funeral that she jumped herself. I don't believe it. She couldn't have. He was with her at this very spot at the time. He saw them from the garden.
You were prompted by resentment and bitterness of loss. Don't let these feelings cloud your mind.
Strange drawing against the backdrop of the fire. They hadn't seen it before.
Thank you.
My father adored it so much. On family nights, Papa and Mama would dance to it. And then I'd come running up and my father would pick me up in his arms and we'd spin around together and laugh. How happy were we?
Thank you. you find it, Sir Cat.
Divided soul? Well, finally. After so many centuries, the game again promises to be interesting.
I am sure that victory will be mine, dear enemy.
Only time will give an answer. Let's play, Sir Raven.